Hello, Pharm Sci graduates. Congratulations. We're very proud of you, and you should be very proud of yourself. I wish you much success and good luck in your next adventure.
Hi, everyone. My name is Samantha Gilley, and I'm so honored to be representing the Pharm Sci graduating class of 2021. To say that our past 4 years have been difficult would be an understatement. Together, we marched through the organic chemistry series, the physics series, and even online Pharm Sci labs. Navigating our academic journey was never easy and had become even more difficult in the COVID-19 pandemic and our ever-changing social and political climate. Yet, in the face of all these challenges, the class of 2021 has remained resilient and has even pushed forward student-run initiatives to help support our surrounding communities. In addition to being full-time students, many of us are working, volunteering, doing research, serving as mentors, and so much more. We've put in countless hours and all-nighters to finally be here where we are today. This is why I am so proud to be part of such an amazing group of students who continue to motivate and inspire me every single day. I have no doubt that you all will continue your legacy of greatness as healthcare professionals, advocates, researchers, and leaders in the future. I wish you all the best and congratulations again to the class of 2021. We finally did it.
Hi, Pharm Sci graduates. I just wanted to give you a big congratulations for all your hard work and wish you the best for your future.
Congrats, Pharm Sci anteaters, you have made it. It has been my great privilege to know you over these past 4 years and see everything that you have accomplished. I will miss you, but I'm so honored to wish you farewell and a very happy graduation.
Congratulations, you've made it. Some of you thought it wouldn't happen. Here it is. We're proud of you, your families are proud of you, but most importantly, you should be proud of yourselves. It takes a lot to stick it out, to survive, to deal with all the anxieties and the challenges, and to come out successful at the end. Wish you all well, in good health, and great futures. Take care.
Hello, class of 2021. Congratulations. Only 6.7% of the world population have bachelor's degrees. So take a moment and be proud of yourself that you are among this small percentage. Congratulations again, class of 2021, and I wish you a bright future in your future endeavors. Thought, thought, thought.
Remember the key principles for your success. Setting goals, passion, perseverance, and dedication. I wish you all the success in your future career. Congratulations.
I wanted to send a note and let you know how proud I am of all you guys for making it through this tough time, graduating and moving on to the next great thing in your life. You should know that all of us at UCI, and especially in pharmaceutical sciences, are really impressed with all the things that you've done, with all the milestones you've reached, and we're so excited to hear about what you do next. So make sure you keep in touch, and congratulations again. Happy graduation, and have a great summer.
Hi all, Dr. Schreiner here. I'd like to say congratulations on surviving 4 years of Pharm Sci. You are now all adults, and I wish you the very best of luck going forward. Cheers.
Congratulations, graduates. We are all so proud of you. You have worked so hard and excelled over the past, and it's been our great pleasure to teach you. I wish you all a successful future. Please stay in touch, and virtual hugs to you all.
Congratulations. You not only made it through a very trying year, you made it through a very difficult major at UCI. This is a testament to your resilience and adaptability, which will serve you well in your lives going forward. I'm so proud of you. The entire School of Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences is proud of you. I look forward to seeing all the great accomplishments you achieve in your lives. Please stay in touch. And once again, congratulations, class of 2021.
Hi, 2021 graduates of the UCI School of Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences. My name is Megan Tu, and I'm a development coordinator for the school. I know that graduating can be a scary time, but my colleagues and I are here for you every step of the way. Let me introduce my colleague, Meredith Kwok.
Again, hi graduates. My name is Meredith Kwok, and I am the Associate Director of Alumni Relations for the New School of Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences. And I'm here to welcome you to our Anteater alumni family. Your journey as an alum begins right here. Please join me in the Anteaters in Pharmacy alumni chapter to stay connected with fellow pharmacy professionals through networking events, volunteer opportunities, and our brand new mentorship program that invites you to join as a mentor or a mentee. Follow our social media and our website, and please reach out and keep in touch. I can't wait to meet you.
My name is Dwayne Rohrbacher, and I'm the Director of Development for the school. Thank you so much for joining us here on this journey. I'm so excited to interact with you as you grow in your career as professionals, take those next big steps, and stay connected to UCI. We'll be here along the way.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. Zot, zot, zot.